A Racine man is now charged, accused of fatally shooting his friend last night. According to a criminal complaint, 21-year-old Isaiah Martinez Phillips was armed with a revolver. He put one round in the cylinder and started pointing it at people and pulling the trigger. He allegedly did that to two other people before shooting his friend in the head, killing him. This happened at a home near Yount and Green Street.